Multiply with 3.
What is multiplication?
We use multiplication to make adding equal groups easy. How many balloons are there? I see 7 groups of 3 balloons each. So we could add 3 7 times. That's 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. We could skip count by 3 7 times. That's 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. Or we can multiply. 7 times 3 is 21. You can see that multiplication makes adding equal groups fast and easy.